morning's Education Matters. Hundreds of students from dozens of Fresno County students took part in a celebration of writing. The Young Authors Fair was held at the Fresno Fairgrounds and featured some exemplary works of fiction, nonfiction, and poetry. Bergeen Houghton is here from the Fresno County Office of Education to tell us about this Young Authors Fair that took place. What a great event. You were telling me all about it. 1,300 students from 39 schools in Fresno County, right?
Yes, this is a huge celebration of reading and writing for our kids in the Central Valley. They have the opportunity to showcase their work, to talk to other authors. We had several local authors at the fair to connect with their public library and to be recognized for the incredible work that they do.
The event was May the 4th. Grades kindergarten through eighth grade. How impressed were you by all of these literary pieces?
Oh my gosh, amazing. I really believe that you are seeing the future authors, both fictional and non-fictional, in those selections.
Well, we saw some exemplary selections too, the fiction, non-fiction, and then there was poetry as well, right?
Yes, and illustrator. Mm-hmm. Our exemplary illustrator this year was a kindergartner from Kerman Unified.
That is great. And these are some kids from the smaller schools as well, the smaller school districts. And, you know, it means a lot to every child to be recognized, but in the smaller areas for them to be recognized as well means a lot to them, doesn't it?
It is just huge. I really enjoy the fact that every student whose work is featured at the fair is a winner at their school. And so when the schools come, it is to celebrate the really excellent work that students and teachers are doing out in the county schools.
Sense of pride for all these kids, and I would imagine for the teachers as well. They're so proud of their kids, right?
Absolutely. We make sure that those hardworking teachers take the stage with their student writers.
Oh, they do? Okay. The Young Authors Fair Committee reads in response to all the submitted work. That must have taken a lot of time.
1,300 submissions. It takes a long time, but we have a fabulous committee of retired English teachers and staff at Fresno County Office of Ed that make it all worthwhile.
How does this help with the kids, you know, with their confidence? I'm sure this builds learning, obviously, but their confidence as well when they step on stage.
They really recognize what it means to be a published author, and I think that changes their whole view of themselves.
Sure does. Bergeen Houghton from the Fresno County Office of Education, thank you so much for sharing. Look, I can see these kids reading their stories now. They just seem so proud and so confident when they're up there.
Yes, and when we shot this film, for little second and third graders to read in front of a camera, that's amazing.
You know, sometimes I get a little worried reading in front of the camera, but these kids, no problem at all. That is awesome. Thank you so much for coming and sharing.
Thank you.
All right, we will be right back.